Canada is important to me because I came from Syria. Now Canada is in my heart.